This is completely uncalled for.
And the official can't even restore any sort of control. Here comes the backup.
Get some more help out here. This superstar is out of control.
You might need to call the local police department.
Can they still participate in this match?
I still can't believe that competitor would jump them before the match.
It took multiple people just to stop the attack. There is serious bad blood between those two.
There's the bell to this highly anticipated match. So anticipated, these combatants couldn't even wait for the bell.
And you know what? I respect the decision to still go through with this match after an attack like that.
I'm not sure whether I think they're brave or foolish, but it does take guts.
Big forearm.
Facing off at the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's going to happen, but it's going to hurt.
Clothesline! No way! Slingshot Senton!
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Counter after counter.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Punch him in the chest.
Shane McMahon will stop at nothing to win. How do you overcome a competitor who has no fear?
You wait for Shane to go high risk, and then you get out of the way and let him crash and burn. If Shane O'Mac gives you that opening with his reckless stuntman antics, you'd better take it.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
Hoist it up.
Bang! Snap suplex.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
He's back in so close to a countout.
You do not want to lose that way.
Float over.
DDT!
Fight!
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Shane McMahon with reason to be concerned.
And that was offense with a thoughtful purpose.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Grabs the leg.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being toss like that.
He reverses it.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
And they burst out of the barricade. Pulls out of the back of the neck. Referee's count only getting higher.
Come on, got to get back in the ring.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Caught with that sharp elbow.
Ooh.
Shane McMahon able to avert that.
And into the count. Two count, kick out, close to three.
Couldn't quite slam it.
No way.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
Brash decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
Two. Inverted backbreaker. Out. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Shot to the body. Oh, what a hook. DDT. Shane McMahon up top. From the top. He paid for that one.
Oh, man. Big time.
Oh, with authority.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Tight spot for Shane here.
What an inverted DDT.
That could finish off Shane.
Cover.
Whoa.
this fight. Just an incredible wherewithal to get the shoulder up.
You would think he'd be out of it after taking that maneuver.
That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result. Into the corner now. Four.
Oh, dear. This doesn't look good.
Ouch.
That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
Distressing spot.
He obviously planned for Shane's high-risk style and is reaping the results thus far.
Working on the leg.
No.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Oh, Shane McMahon manages the counter.
Turnbuckle.
Push. We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that. He turns it around.
What a shot.
He's got a plan.
Nice breaker. And Shane is pushing through the pain to deliver some to the opposition.
Yeah, Shane making a statement to end this match on his terms only.
Oh, strong impact. And Shane O'Mac is firmly in command.
Attack after attack from Shane O'Mac.
Oh, torturous knee.
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker.
Stop to the belly. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious. No, let him break his arm. Vicious. And he gets delivered back into the ring. That should do it right there.
How in the world did he kick out there? Getting out of that by the skin of their teeth.
Shane back.
Yeah, his instincts are taking over.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Uh-oh. Oh, my God, what a move.
What is this superstar going to do now?
Take a nap. Shane O'Mac putting his jiu-jitsu training to work.
Wow.
It's not embarrassing to tap out. Save your career.
But his will to win is simply.
And look at this now. Triangle is in. Can he escape? Somehow he's looking for a counter. That's the way to do it. Countered it just in time. Absolutely spiked DDT.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Ooh!
Getting stars. Enjoy the visual. Boot to the face.
Once more, setting it up. Oh, goodness, that was bad.
I think that'll do it.
Makes a cover.
Look who's here on the stage. Some trash talking underway.
Are you really that surprised? These two can't stand one another.
Looks like this superstar is more than willing to oblige.
Oh, here we go. This might blow up before our very eyes.
Well, these two are gonna go at it on the stage.
Oh, here we go.
Shots exchanged, and now we got officials out here trying to break it up.
Trying to maintain some sort of order. Good luck with that.
So much disdain between these two men.